हेलो वेलकम अगेन, वी आर सॉल्विंग सम क्वेश्चंस ऑफ प्रोडक्शन इंजीनियरिंग। द टॉपिक इज मेट्रोलॉजी। क्वेश्चन नंबर 6 इज गो एंड नो गो प्लग गेजेस आर टू बी डिजाइंड फॉर ए होल 20 प्लस 0.050 प्लस 0.010। द गेज टॉलरेंस कैन बी टेकन एज 10% ऑफ द होल टॉलरेंस। फॉलोइंग ISO सिस्टम ऑफ गेज डिजाइन साइज ऑफ गो एंड नो गो गेज will be respectively option A 20.010 mm and 20.050 mm, option B 20.014 mm and 20.0546 mm, option C 20.006 mm and 20.054 mm, option D 20.014 mm and 20.054 mm. So here the hole size is 20 plus 0.050 and 20 plus 0.010, and hole tolerance is given as upper limit minus lower limit, so that will be your 0.040 mm, okay. And minimum size of hole is your 20.010 mm, okay. So gauge tolerance will be 10, as it is given that the gauge tolerance is 10% of the whole tolerance. So whole tolerance is your 0.04 mm. So go gauge will take one by one. So go gauge tolerance will be your 0.040 into 20 into 10 by 100 or 10%. Okay. So that will be 0.04004 mm. Okay. So for go gauge tolerance will be 0.004 mm. So go gauge means so this is your hole and go gauge should pass through that hole. Okay, so its size should be less than the size of hole, and its size and minimum size of the of this go gauge tolerance should be will be size of hole minus go gauge tolerance. So that will be 20.06. So that can pass through this hole. Okay, and the maximum size of the hole is your 20.050. Okay, and so maximum size will be 20.050. Sorry, maximum size of go gauge tolerance will be, because this is your maximum size of hole is 20.05. Okay, now we have designed go gauge tolerance. Now we have to design no go gauge tolerance. Okay, so now this we have to design a shaft which cannot pass through this hole. Okay, so its size should be higher than this maximum size of hole. Or maximum size of hole is 20.05. Okay, so and the gauge tolerance is 40% or 10% of this. Okay, so or we can say it is 0.004. So maximum size is your 20.05. So size should be maximum size plus tolerance, that is 20.054. So this shaft should not pass through this hole. So this is the no-go gauge. So answer is option C, 20.006 and 20.054.